Flutter 1.5.4. Desktop changes. Flutter has been making progress on expanding support for desktop class input mechanisms with keyboard mappings, text selection, mouse wheels and hover, along with the beginnings of desktop support in our tooling. Adds the keyboard mapping for Linux. Add support for text selection via mouse to Cupertino text fields. Add support for scroll wheels. Add key support to Cupertino button. Text selection via mouse. Allow pointer enter event and pointer exit events to be created from any pointer event. Keep hover annotation layers in sync with the mouse detector. Allow downloading of desktop embedding artifacts. Add desktop workflows to Docker. Add Flutter run support for Linux and Windows. Pass track widget creation flag through to build script. Add run capability for macOS target. Add desktop projects and build commands, experimental. Implement standard method codec for C++ shells. Flutter 1.5.4 updates for iOS. Watch our other Flutter iOS updates video. Flutter 1.5.4 updates for material changes. Watch our other Flutter material updates video. Flutter 1.5.4 updates for desktop changes. Watch our other Flutter desktop updates video. Flutter 1.5.4 updates for framework changes. Watch our other Flutter framework updates video. Flutter 1.5.4 updates for plugin changes. Watch our other Flutter plugin updates video. Dynamic update, aka code push, coming soon.